billion non-compostable sanitary pads are disposed of in India every month. Imagine the amount of garbage we're generating. Now, all of these sanitary pads end up in either the water bodies, sewage systems, oceans, landfills, and it's clogging them all up. So what are our options? Today we have with us Namrata, a corporate consultant and a resident of Bangalore, who is here to share her tip with us. Over to you, Namrata.
Hi friends, I'm Namrata. Most of us use this sanitary napkins during our menstrual cycle or the regular tampons that you get in stores. Each of these sanitary napkins takes about 500 years to decompose, right? So what's the alternative really? There are many alternatives. You can use a menstrual cup, you can use organic tampons, but I'm here to talk about something that's this. It looks like your regular pads. It is a cloth cotton pad. It's used pretty much like you use your regular sanitary pad, and it is reusable. So basically you use it like you use your regular pads. After use, you wash it, you dry it, and you reuse it. So for those of you who are a little concerned about the hygiene, it's very icky to use it and wash it and reuse it. Here's a tip that I personally follow. Use it on days that you have a lesser flow. Start off with that. So use it maybe on the third or the fourth day. Or if you spot before your periods, use it on days before you start shopping. And you get these in various sizes, so they can also be used for heavy flows. But use it during less flow days. That's a nice way to ease into starting to use it. And once you use it, trust me, you will continue using them because they're so comfortable. Each of these, depending on where you buy it from, could last anywhere between 2 to 3 years or even longer depending on how you use it. Because it's cotton, it also makes sure you don't have irritation or rashes, and it is far, far more comfortable than the regular pads. And you can buy them anywhere, just Google up saying cloth pads and you will get them online. It's a great thing to use, it's a great way to save planet Earth from really getting destroyed. So go for it.
Thank you so much for the tip, Namrata. It was a great tip, don't you think, you guys? Now, I have personally started implementing this in my life, and I invite each of you to kind of make the move from non-compostable sanitary pads to these healthier options or the greener options for our environment. Do share your feedback, and if you have any other recommendations for us, we would love to hear them out. This is TJ signing off from today's EcoBeat.